So first I choose out the pieces that have the nicest colors and the ones that stand out. And I put them to the side. And then I have to go through them one by one to check for holes and stains and tears. And they're all used pieces, so there's often a lot of damage. So it's quite a long process.